But for Dorchester County, will soon be under their own mask mandate. They voted today to adopt an ordinance to require masks in public buildings. That will go into effect at midnight. Any person not wearing a mask could face a fine of up to $100, and a business not following proper protocols could face $500 fines as well.